Colombia, why you decide to come to Colombia.
Okay.
Yes. And how did you feel?
Crazy. I get a microphone too. Wow. I feel like Beyonce right now. Jeez. My name is Israel Collier. I'm from the United States, St. Louis, Missouri. I came to Colombia to help this family, well, three families actually. My heart is in mission work. I'm a former medical student, but I was turned into a missionary in medical school, so I decided to come to Colombia. Oh gosh, this is awesome. Like, it's the best feeling in the world. You come to help them, but they do more for you when you come, actually. So, ¿está bien?
Perfecto.
Great. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes they don't work now. We got our stories, but please tell me.